Before we start our lesson for today, I am inviting all of you to join us in a magical learning experience at home. Enroll now at Vibal's Happy Homeschool program. You can find the details at the description part of this video. Hope to see you there! Can all kinds of animals live in one same place? No! Which is why we have different habitats. Hi everyone! Welcome to another episode of our Scientific Friday. I am Teacher Janelle and I'm on a journey again to understand the different things around us. Are you ready to join me for today's lesson? Come on! A while ago, I mentioned habitats. A habitat is an environment that provides favorable shelter to different animals according to their body structures and needs, which is why all animals cannot live in one same place and why there are different habitats on Earth. Today, we are going to learn about the classification of animals according to their habitat. In this topic, we will discover the following. What are the different habitats on Earth? How does each habitat differ from each other so that it will suit the body structures of animals? How does each habitat meet the needs of the animals that live there? Get ready, little explorers, as I will take you to different places with different animals in the comfort of your home. Our first stop, of course, it is the land. Land is a home to terrestrial animals. These animals have body structures that consist of strong legs and arms, which helps them protect themselves from their natural predators and helps them navigate through the land in search of mate, food, and shelter. Now, I will tell you about the different kinds of land habitats. Tropical rainforest. A land habitat that has a diverse plant and animal species because of its humidity and heavy rainfall. Some animals that are being sheltered here are gorillas, jaguars, monkeys, snakes, and birds. Our country's land habitat is a tropical rainforest, and it is home to endemic species such as Palawan bearcat and Visayan spotted deer or pilandok. Temperate rainforest. This land habitat has four different seasons: winter, spring, summer, and fall. It is home to animals such as elk, bear, deer, and marmot since they have light to heavy furry features that help them survive these four seasons. Arctic tundra. This is the coldest land habitat, which shelters limited animals such as polar bears, Arctic fox, and gray wolves that have thick furs to survive the cold condition. Grasslands. This land habitat shelters thousands of animals because of grasses that spread in the entire land. The most famous grassland is the African savanna, which is home to prey and predators alike, such as zebras, lions, giraffes, rhinos, and elephants. Deserts. This land habitat is the hottest land region. Animals being sheltered here have body structures made to adapt and survive extreme heat. It is home to camels, kangaroos, coyotes, rattlesnakes, and scorpions. Thinking time! Try to think of some land animals on your own. That's a lot. Great! Let's take a side trip to the trees. Trees grow on land, right? There are animals that spend most of their time on trees, and they are called arboreal animals. They do not rely on their legs to navigate the land. Some animals are built with stronger arms in order for them to linger on trees and protect themselves from land predators. These are koalas, sloths, and our very own tarsier. Our second stop, the water world. Water is home to aquatic animals. Unlike terrestrial animals with legs and arms, most aquatic animals have different body parts such as fins, tails, and gills that enable them to live underwater. Habitats of aquatic animals can be fresh water, which refers to lakes, ponds, rivers, and streams. Its main feature is that it has low salt levels and it is nearby land habitats, which is why some land animals like frogs can be found here. Examples of freshwater animals are catfish, freshwater dolphins, and common seals. Marine habitat or salt water refers to seas and oceans. The water here has a high level of salt. Small and big aquatic animals can be found here, such as whales, sharks, turtles, and many more. Marine habitats have features like open ocean, where salmons, sharks, and flying fish live. Coral reefs, where clownfish, gobies, and small fish are sheltered and protected from predators. Deep ocean, where anglerfish, deep sea octopus, and other sea animals with the capacity to survive with less oxygen and sunlight lives. The water world is still one of the most mysterious habitats on Earth, and at the same time, it is also the source of some of our food. Let's have another side trip. There are also animals that can live both on land and water. Can you guess? Yes, they are amphibians. Examples are frogs, toads, and salamanders. Thinking time! Try to think of some water animals on your own. That's a lot as well. Great! Let's have another side trip to the skies. Aerial animals can be found in the skies. These are animals that have bodies built to spend their time flying, but they lay their eggs in their nests on trees. Can you guess what's their main feature? Yes, wings and beak. Their wings are used to fly, and their beak is used for them to hunt for food and to protect themselves from predators. Of course, we have our very own Philippine eagle, which is the second largest aerial animal in the world. Another thinking time! Try to classify these animals if they are terrestrial, aquatic, amphibian, arboreal, or aerial. Number 1, tarsier. Number 2, hyena. Number 3, platypus. Number 4, parrot or red macaw. And number 5, butanding or whale shark. Before we end our lesson for today, I am inviting you again to join us in a magical learning experience at home. Enroll now at Vibal's Happy Homeschool program. You can find the details at the description part of this video. Hope to see you there! I hope you enjoyed our exploration for today, and may it inspire you to take care of these beautiful creatures in your own little ways. Join me again for our next Scienterific Friday, and together, let us discover things around us, because science is everywhere! This has been Teacher Janelle for Teacher Vibal. Goodbye, everyone!